state your name and rank and spell it for me, please.
Wayne Chaney, C-H-A-N-E-Y, Public Information Officer, Long Beach Fire Department. At about 12:26 a.m., Long Beach Fire Department Rescue Boat 1 responded to a reported pleasure boat on the rocks. On their arrival, they found a 40-foot vessel that actually hit the jetty and was starting to sink. They were able to rescue the individuals. There were four individuals that were transported back to shore as the rescue boat went back out to try and salvage the boat.
Is it salvageable? What happens from here? You know, what's happening?
At this time, they made sure that it was secure, and because of the conditions, they were going to start to try and salvage the boat in the morning.
All right. Name and spelling one more time.
Wayne Chaney, C-H-A-N-E-Y, Public Information Officer of the Long Beach Fire Department.
Sorry, one more time. The four people on board, what were they doing? How are they? And, I mean, how long were they out in the water? What's the deal?
I have no information, but there were four individuals on the boat, and they were taking a recreation.
Okay.
There were four individuals on the boat, and they were taking a ride, and they were leaving out of Alameda's Bay.